Simon Templar.
Harry, darling, this is the famous or infamous Simon Templar.
We're going to be sitting together for the next 7 hours. Perhaps I should introduce myself.
That's not really necessary. I saw your name on the passenger list. You're famous. You're Simon Templar.
Every policeman in the world knows that man. He is the famous Simon Templar.
Say. You're not the Simon Templar.
It isn't every day a gal gets a chance to press a jacket belonging to the famous Simon Templar.
This is the man who thinks that the law was designed especially for his own private amusement and who one day is going to die laughing. Simon Templar.
And nice to see you.
Well, how's the famous scoundrel-chasing criminal-catching Simon Templar?
How do you do? You didn't mention the gentleman's name.
Oh, I didn't think I had to. He's going to be Jack's best man. Simon Templar.
This character is a man who I shall someday castigate with every discourtesy permitted to me by the laws of England. Simon Templar.
La Contessa Cristina Rivagna requests the pleasure of the company of Signor Simon Templar.